First, cut your lemon and open your fish. Put the oil and grill it. And add the butter on top of the fish and let it broil for 1 minute. And put the lemon juice and add your pepper, garlic, salt, and paprika powder. Add it on top of it. And basil at the end and add this Brussels sprout and let it broil for 5 minutes. And serve on your plate. Yummy!